was born and raised in the ghetto. Talk with me and you know I wasn't satisfied with living on the side. I started looking around for a possibility. Listen to my story of what became of me. I met a businessman who said he had some friends back in.